No one is using the AC1 filter in Assassin's Creed Mirage. Iconic color filter is tucked away and can be turned on in the options menu. While giving an AC1 appearance, you will certainly miss the vibrancy specifically designed for Baghdad, and the desert feels especially strange when in cool tones instead of warm. But always nice to have options regardless.